So here we are. We're pretty much at the spot where the high tide line is on the trail.
Right down there.
It's kind of down off this direction if you're getting dizzy. That way. There's salt water over there. That's the trail.
Just before the
Hansen Lagoon slough. So anyway, we're just kind of going to sit here and wait for the tide to go out, which it is doing. We got a little fire going.